It's a two hopper out to second on a sinker, and that'll end the inning as the Tigers leave two men on in scoring position against Hudson, and as a result still lead by three now at the end of four.